Hi everyone, I'm Mike Trosel. Our tour of America continues as we head to the southwest, to New Mexico, in the Land of Enchantment. We're joined by Gerina Piller, a native of Roswell, 37 top 10 finishes on the LPGA Tour. Kind enough to join us today. Gerina, thanks so much for coming on.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
So Gerina, growing up in New Mexico, where did you start playing and when did you get into the game?
I grew up in Roswell, obviously, and started playing golf at, I think it's called Nancy Lopez Golf Course now. Time of a Springer golf course in New Mexico Military Institute. I didn't start playing golf until 2000. It's a little late for people, but I chose golf courses in order to get free golf. And got hooked on it and got a scholarship to Texas El Paso and thought maybe I should try going pro, and here I am living the dream.
And you mentioned Nancy Lopez Golf Course. Nancy Lopez from New Mexico, Kathy Whitworth, also someone who played in the New Mexico Amateur and won that several times. You know, you must have looked up to those players. You know, how have you developed your relationship with them over the years with that New Mexico connection?
I've been very honored and fortunate to get to know Nancy, like three Solheim Cups, two of them, which she was the captain. When I was probably the 2000, on this metro tour, she called me one day and I didn't recognize the number. I didn't have to pick up the phone and I hear, "This is Nancy Lopez." I flipped out, couldn't believe it. She wanted to reach out and just give me some words of encouragement. And, ever since then, we kind of kept in touch and she has been a huge model of mine. You know, growing up, I didn't start till 16. And so seeing her name, we have to be named after her and we high school. I knew she was a big deal. Accomplishments that she had accomplished until I turned pro when I was in college. So I definitely appreciate that more. And I definitely have big shoes to fill coming from the same hometown.
And now, in addition to golf growing up, you were a standout volleyball player. How did you decide to settle on golf?
Pretty much because I'm about 5'6" on a good day, and I wasn't going to get a scholarship playing volleyball. So, if I went off of what I liked better, I definitely would play volleyball. But my dad was like, you know, a bunch of college scholarships for girls that are gone to waste because they're Title IX and the opportunity we have for us. So I'm like, well, I guess I'll start playing golf. And kind of wasn't recruited going to college, but just sent off a little VHS video nearby colleges. And that was one of those, and I was fortunate to get a ride.
And Gerina, you've played golf all over the world, but what makes playing golf in New Mexico kind of unique compared to anywhere else that you've played?
I think just the turf. I think that you can get courses where are plucked and green, and you can also get desert courses that are firm. I grew up in Mexico, Roswell, where it's a little drier, so not as much grass. But I think you can get mountains, you can get deserts. And the ball goes far, which I didn't really realize until I went to college, turned pro. I played golf in Florida. I'm like calling my coach, "Something's wrong with my swing because the ball's not going very far." And he's like, "No, that's called humidity." So that was a big change for me. But golf in New Mexico, I've played everywhere from north to south, and definitely get a different variety of courses.
Variety of courses, a variety of terrain there, and New Mexico has been home to several great LPGA players, Nancy Lopez, Kathy Whitworth, and of course, Gerina Piller. Gerina, thank you so much for your time telling us about golf in New Mexico as we continue to celebrate 125 years of golf in America.